have no idea what I'm playing.
So this should be good.
Oh, yeah, sure. I have a bunch of decks that you can play against. So we'll try this one first. I'll play as many games as you need. For footage. That's your laptop, right?
Yeah.
All right. I don't think I can come to Card Arena. I think I'm busy that weekend. So it's just HSI or Bust.
Okay. Oh.
Maybe I'll play Komodo first or something. I'll try to go Greenville. I called a show.
Alright, you go first.
Did I shuffle? I didn't shuffle this very well. Did you shuffle it?
Huh?
Oh, wait. Are you not playing on?
What?
I thought you were going to get more footage for.
Oh, no. I have like 4 games of footage, just whatever.
Oh, already? Okay.
After?
Sure. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. That's fine.
What? Didn't you hear me? Like, I don't even know what I'm playing yet.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay.
Fuck.
We'll do a content mirror later. Right?
A what?
We'll do a content mirror later.
Oh, don't mind that.
Oh, no worries.
Drop search, right?
Yeah.
Two. Or one.
What?
Alright, try field me, baby.
Jesus Christ. Wait. Oh, yeah.
This is a strange tri-field. Right. What the fuck was that?
Go ahead. This is a game. I was told it's like I was up next. And I'm still up.
+500.
On a
either now or this year. But I was going to say, Card Arena actually has four slots. It's like the better one if you were going to have to pick between that year. I mean, it's just I might have a player back.
Side front?
Side front.
University.
Deck check, I was just like, Jesus Christ, I forgot that this set has like 20 different codes.
Right? I was gonna go from 0, 1, 2, 3, and then I was like, that's going to be part of the two. I'm like, Jesus, I'm just gonna go with whatever I see first.
Front. Go to round one.
Level?
I haven't been there in like 2 years.
Yeah. You're bigger.
Oh, yeah. You're paying 10
steps. Heck, heck. You just run it because it heals the stock, right?
Refresh damage first. Reveal. One. Oh, two.
Are you serious?
I would have ran two, but I only had one. That was another reason. And I had had no basic hockey. So I only ran the SP. I thought I had two SPs, but I'm like, wait a minute, I only have one. I was like, whatever. Exactly. To be fair, it was only weird when I was doing the like hand draws like by myself. I think I didn't estimate the opponent, like what they would be able to do in the battle. I was gonna do this in order. Are they gonna do an order for me? Yeah, cool. Have fun just like playing.
Seven. And you know clock this time.
Yep. It doesn't matter.
Actually, I remember when I had to fill this out for you. And I was like, I was
go, baby!
It's SoCal, so it's like, I'm sure they're gonna just stream all the SoCal dress up.
One.
Gerald, how's the house?
Yeah, nice gate, bro.
Graduate? Nice gate, bro. Oh,
what?
About a job yet? Are you gonna do that soon, or are you going for a class? Good luck. Oh, whoa, nice. I'm okay. Living standards up in North Cal is pretty expensive, dude. So if they're not giving you at least like 75, I wouldn't take it. Even up there, like 75, I don't think. Yeah, you're not gonna do very well on 75. You're like, that's the most common one.
Oh no, you missed. Time to cancel.
It do be like that.
Oh, bro, you know what's gonna happen the moment you turn that card sideways.
I heard the big companies don't work for it, which is really weird because a lot of the smaller ones are pretty good. Another big one,
there it comes.
I've never played that one.
Let's see, so 10-5.
Wait, am I supposed to write X for
Johnny or Super? I don't know if it was like a thing or a thing, but you had to work
for it. I think it's just a number.
That's funny, or Eddie, that's
my name. First game?
Funny, space. I think it's pretty good. Yeah.
But wait, awesome. Go down. Miles, is it
playing?
Yeah. Oh, he didn't fill it out yet? Oh, is it ID, then space, quantity, or quantity, space, ID?
Does it not say there?
I deleted it already, so I don't remember what it said.
I didn't put my deck
down.
Oh. There's no space.
Oh. So like this?
Quantity.
Oh.
So one time.
One X.
Oh. And
he had a redemption
left.
I thought we should also
do that. Alright, whatever. Hey, dude.
Yeah.
So these don't go back in?
I mean, I can control D. Alright, fine.
Good?
Yep.
Come here.
Six. Coach appeal. Whatever.
Six?
No, they did. Remember? Last, like, 2 years ago, Randall messaged me. He's like, I think your deck list online is, like, some not 50 cards. And I'm like, alright, we're counting it. And then they didn't include any of my foils.
Bunch of power.
Sure.
Put 39 cards in there. Nice. No, I already named my deck. I named my deck my story. I got a Jesus deck. Yesterday, I was like, because I'm like, you did, and I was like, yeah. I was gonna come up with some kind of like. Actually, I was gonna name it one of the Fire Emblem rounds, the last Bogard chapter, and then
yeah,
I was like.
So, like, I was reading over the card, and I was like,
that's a big number.
Are you going to keep playing that deck?
I don't know.
Let's do a mirror then.
Oh, God. It didn't occur to me until, like, the second to last turn that, like, why am I taking these? This does nothing.
Player 8?
This does absolutely nothing.
I'm not going to
win. What is she good for? Changing.
Okay, let's play the mirror, dude.
Oh, mine's EA, player 8.